So you like what you're doing? Fixing the place up and all? Trying to save the farm? Think it's a good thing? Think you're doing the right thing? You do know how much this property is worth to developers, right? You know my mom could make a lot of money. She doesn't care, huh? Huh. Hey, have I ever told you that story about the dog in the train? I didn't? Well, check this out. A couple weeks back, we're hanging out at the train station, having a few beers with the fellas, and all of a sudden, there's this screaming and hollering going on. Someone runs in and says, "You gotta see this, you gotta see this." As we come running out, a train had just gone by, and I hear this wailing. Nothing I've ever heard before, not from a living creature at least. As we're going down there, I'm thinking, what's the big deal? There's a dog running around and people are trying to chase it. But as we get closer, I realize it's not a dog. It's a half a dog. I shit you not, a half a fucking dog. It got clipped by the train right by the ribs and it cauterized it. So it's not bleeding or nothing, you know? But all these people are freaking out about it. Chasing the dog around. The dog just wants to lay down and die, basically. But they won't let it. They keep freaking him out by chasing him. The dog is going all over the place. Poor thing. I yelled out, "Somebody shoot the fucking thing." They think I'm a cold-hearted bastard. But the dog just wanted to die. But they wouldn't let it. They just kept agitating it. Chasing it down. Wow. After about an hour, the poor thing finally dropped dead. But it went through an hour and a half of agony and terror that it didn't have to go through. If they just let it be, let it die. Hey, so I say to you, let this dog die, or you will see your hour of terror and horror. Do we understand each other? Great. Good. I gotta go.